We're going to find negative 3 times 15. So first, let's look at the rules of multiplying with negative numbers. So obviously, when you have a positive times a positive, you get a positive number. Positive times negative, we'll get a negative number. Same thing, negative times positive, still get a negative number. When you do negative times negative, you'll get a positive number. So now looking at negative 3 times 15, we've got a negative number times a positive number, which gives us a negative 45.